Oh, we're going to shout out back. Today we're doing some fireworks day. So what? See this tank we got?
It's okay.
We got some other stuff.
Do this and
so let's fire it up.
I
want
to go home and hang out with Chris.
Hope you enjoyed this video.
Bobby taught us by example not to look down a Roman candle when you light it. He lost his right eye, but you know he's a better looking guy without it. And that jumbo bottle rocket Don lit in his pocket would have flew if it weren't for his belt loop. We were listening to Elvis when it shattered his pelvis, but it was cool cause it blew right at the end of Don't Be Cruel. This song is for all our pyrotechnical heroes. What they lacked in discretion they made up in combustion. The ones who lit the fuse and wound up dead, injured, or lame. We salute you, the fallen founding fathers of the Freelance Fireworks Hall of Fame. But the best has got to be Bill's ingenuity with a man-sized rocket just Well, he did good, I reckon. He rode a full 8 seconds without spilling one drop of his beer. This song is for all our pyrotechnical heroes risking mutilation all for detonation. They ignited the firestorm.
That's all today. Show you the news. Next time, peace out. Happy 4th of July.
The fallen founding fathers of the Freelance Fireworks Hall of Fame.